Hi, it is Scarlet, and I'm here with the final week of UPDL. We already clinched playoffs, which is insane to even think about. And yeah, we're here with the final week. We're playing the number one team in the league. I didn't want to take things too seriously with this team. I kind of wanted to just, not play it safe, but bring what I thought was, like, good. I didn't want to test the limits. I want to bring things that might work, obviously. Loaded Dice Brelum, I don't think I've brought it all week, but it has a pretty good matchup here. So I just want to test it and see how it might fare. I expect Espeon is really good this match, but I'll have to obviously see again how it will kind of function and how it will kind of work and all that kind of stuff. So I'm doing that. I think this is always going to come. I think this set might change. I think Donphan looks pretty good, but maybe it might swap for another Mon. And I think Queen Taylor's easily the best option I have against Seralege. I will likely be running Terra Fire just to get rid of my, Shadow Sneak or whatever. I want to get rid of that weakness. And then Terra Fire is obviously very strong. So a lot of these sets are probably going to change depending on if and when we play each other again. So I kind of wanted to just bring a surface level team. I'm automatically in anyways. If I win, great. If I don't, it's literally like not the end of the world and it's fine. So we're just waiting. We're just waiting for the invite. We're just waiting. Okay. All right. So we're just gonna do that. That's great. That's really great. Okay. So let's get the eyes. Yeah, where is this? I don't know what their username is either. But yeah, like I said, this is a very pivotal match. Just because it's literally the top two seeds right now going at it, and I think a lot of people like that. So we see the request in, man. I'm a little nervous. I'm gonna bring up the calcs, of course. Okay, alright, so let's see. So Seralege did come. Iron Valiant. Oh, these all make sense. I feel like this was the team I was expecting. I think there's one Mon though that I was Don't read that. Fanfics are fun. Fanfics can be fun, I should say. So let's get this prep doc. Okay. So no Terra Star Raptor, right? That was something I was pretty scared of coming, so that not coming is really really awesome. Really, really awesome. I did not bring some heat. I brought some heat, like Specs Espeon, but I did not bring heat, you know? Keep it family friendly and whatnot. So obviously Klefki is here for that. If I can break Klefki, I can kind of break the team. So I want to keep that in mind, you know? I think Donphan's always a really good lead. I don't see what else really stops it. Besides, obviously, like, Specs Valiant or Among Us. Yeah, everything else. I feel like Among Us might lead. But I feel like it makes zero sense for me not to lead a fan of you. So we're going to lead Donphan here. And, yeah, this is a really... So Among Us does end up leading, which is, you know, perfectly fine. Spore's probably going to come out. But I don't necessarily have the best answer. I could go hard Espeon. Maybe they try and predict and, you know, fire off a Giga Drain, which is also pretty free. Yeah. So I think I want a Rocks very badly. I think Rocks getting up is huge. But I think if this thing is spored, that's a problem. So I'm gonna go hard Espeon here. Gonna go hard Espeon on possible spore. So yeah, they did make the middle ground play. I'm just gonna baton pass. Because you should always switch here. There's no shot you stay in. No shot. No shot. So yeah. So we go hard. Alolan Mullah didn't come. I thought that might come. Magnezone comes out. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore. Ignore. Okay. Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of things I could go in here, but I think by far, I'm just gonna go fan. I'm just gonna go fan here. I think that's the clear, obvious play. You know, I think I can get my rocks up now. Yeah, so we're gonna get rocks up here. We can go. I think we could just go. I don't want this thing taking too much, so I think Pex into Loom might make the most sense, right? Yeah, so Pex on a Giga, we can go back into Loom on possibly a Spore. Maybe Bomb comes out, maybe a ground type move. I think this gets Stomping Tantrum, I believe. No, but Magnezone does come out. Okay, so we can SD here. We can also just raw CC, but I think Sereledge might come in. So I kind of want to just go Dirge. I'm gonna go back to Dirge. Not back to, but does Sereledge come in? Maybe Among Us comes in. Maybe Among Us does come in. Yeah. So now we are big, we are strong, and we are ready to, I don't know, kill somebody maybe. I don't know how much damage this does, but this looks very threatening, I think, in my opinion. And it should do quite a bit. He might scout. I would be shocked if he scouted, though. I kind of want to just SD again, but I think Bomb is so free here. Bomb is very, very free here. I'm going to go Pex. Bomb is super free. I don't want this thing dying. Let me actually pull up Calyx first. Just to make sure I'm not crazy, but this shouldn't ever KO. Or even come close. Like, if this was like a 70%, I probably would just go for it and take the bomb and be like, you know, suck it up or whatever, but plus two. Hell, we'll say Terra Grass. Yeah, this shit does nothing. And Sludge Bomb might even KO us. So I like Dirge, but I also like Pex, because I think Pex is kind of free. Spore would kind of suck, but okay, so no Spore. So Toxic is interesting. It's very, very interesting. I'm going to pull up an Infestation, try and get some damage on something. And at the very least, trap Among Us. Clown is crazy. think a steel type move comes out. But I think I always go fan though. This has some nice chip already. Yeah, so oh my god, that's specs. That's very much specs. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright. Yeah, so we're gonna go back to packs very quickly. Because there is... That might be analytic, actually. That might just be analytic. Either way, that's a ton of damage. And I can't not go back to packs, right? Yeah. On a flash cannon. I could try an ice beam predict, but... I think that's above my pay grade a bit. Oh my god, it does have Thunderbolt. It does have Thunderbolt. Oh no. Oh no. I'm gonna go Harbreloom. Hopefully no flash cannon. Yeah, 2-bolt. No para. Awesome. I think Mach KOs. I have to Mach here. Either way. If Moongus wants to come in, that's fine. But this is pretty low already, which is really nice for Chien. It's also very nice for Espeon, who's pretty free to click Psychic-type moves. But this is analytic, because that switch in to, like, however much percent is crazy. It's crazy. 13%, let us see. Mach, not plus 2. This is defense. Okay, this is defensive. We're gonna go back to Pex to get some HP back. I'm just gonna attempt to hit the zone very hard. I hit something hard with Surf at the end of the day, right? Yeah, I hit Ting Lu. Pretty hard. Nice 31. I might be able to go back to Breloom, honestly. Whew. Alright. You're cool. Okay. I'm gonna just CC here. If the Moongus wants to come back out, that's fine. But he's gonna give me Ting Lu. So he thought maybe I'd predict or something, I assume. Iron Valiant's just gonna come out. Probably get a free... Source Dance? I kind of want to just sack this. I think I have enough to deal with Magnezone. I think that's really all it's meant for, so... I'll just Bullet Seed. Knock is fine, so it's kind of offensive. Yeah, Ting dude. Kind of just want to go Chien. I want to go Chien and just click buttons, man. I'm too much of a bitch to do that. Yeah, I'm way too much of a bitch. Oh my god. Let's see how much Dawn Fan takes. Why is Dawn Fan not Dawn Fan? From a knock. How much you taking from a knock, big boy? Not a lot. But I think Pex is always what I should go into. I think it lives anything super well, which is the big thing. The thing that really matters, and Sludge Bomb might KO. So I'll just go into this, try and pick up a KO, good Magnezone double, I'll give it up. I could sack Fan to bring in Dirge. I could do that. I might do that. I don't know. Surf doesn't KO, right? Because we already tried that. Yeah, Surf doesn't KO. So I might just sack Fan. Because I think Queen Taylor can do shit from here. And a song just paused. I'm still here. I am very, very much still here. I think I always sack Fan. I mean, I get the play right, but... At the end of the day, it does not matter. I'm just gonna Earthquake, sack it, and then bring in. I'm bringing Queen Taylor in. Queen Taylor comes in. Doesn't have a really good switch in. He might be like Earth Power or some shit. Bro, the Queen will own you. Now and forever. Hopefully this is not Flash Fire. If this is Flash Fire, we might be in some trouble. We might be in some trouble. Doesn't have a good switch in, especially if Serilege is not if it's not Flash Fire, Serilege never should come out. I think what should come out is, I don't even know, man. I think Serilege is the best play. I just hope it's weak armor. I really hope it's weak armor. Among Us comes out, so this is dead. There's no way this shit lives, yeah. There's no way this shit lives. There's no way this shit lives. Yes, Terrifier. Terrifier goes bonkers this match. Goes absolutely insane. Cause there's not like liquidation. Okay, if Iron Valiant, Iron Bear's breath. God. No, I think I'm always switching out though. Oh, Serilege came in? I mean, this might be Terra Ground. This might be Terra Ground. I think I always go Pex. Like, unfortunately, I think there's a solid chance this is like some Terra Ground bullshit. Bitterblade. Actually, versus Dirge, if it's Terra Ground, like I'm theorizing it to be, how much? Terra Blast doesn't KO, but I don't get anything out of Recover. So I think I always, I think I sack Espeon, right? I think I sack Espeon here. It's dark. It is dark. Okay. So it is dark. How much? Okay, so they're equal. I'm just gonna power gem here. I'm not gonna think. I'm gonna get my 32% and live with it. And now, I mean, Chien Pao is very free. It just clicks a button and it dies, I think. Right. Terra Dark. Terra Dark. Yeah. Ooh, Chopple's nice. Chopple's nice. Chopple's a good bring. Damn. What? It, oh my god. Damn, Dragon Claw is crazy. Dragon Claw is crazy. Now, does Iron Valiant sweep? That is, I mean, if it's banded or whatever, Quark Drive, or not Quark Drive. If it's banded Iron Valiant, obviously Liquidation probably KOs. I mean, I don't know if you still lose. I'm so sorry if you heard that. Oh my god. I didn't have the mute button very accessible. They're saying I win from here. I don't think that's the case. Well, if you're not Liquidation, that might be the case. How much did this thing do? How much did this thing do? Just crit. Just crit. So this doesn't look to be specs. Am I faster though? Am I just faster? Yeah, I don't know why he was saying he just won from it. I don't know what he was saying. I don't know what he was saying. So yeah, so we're gonna finish off 1-0, and actually, like, I feel really good. I feel really, really good about this. I didn't bring any heat. What was the roll? What's the set? Like, if he's modest, he just KOs. Like, if he's max... Oh, yeah, he just KO. Wow. Okay, but that's really good intel for so many reasons. I'm very fine with taking an 0-1 loss. It's really... I kind of threw at the end with Champao. That was a really bad play for me. I kind of should have suspected Chopple. I've done shit like that in the past. So, I think that was a really bad play by me. And, Damn. Okay, well, like I said, I feel very confident in this matchup still. I think this Breloom set can change. I think Espeon doesn't make a lot of sense this matchup now that I saw that literally, like, Skeledirge can 1v1 most of this team. I'm not as scared, as I was before, so I think Espeon can go. I think I might go a little bit bulkier on Skeledirge. But, yeah, that's gonna wrap it up. And I will see you guys playoffs, hopefully. I don't know when this is all coming out, but, yeah, see you then. Peace.